upon a time, there was a little boy. He loved Jesus and he followed Jesus everywhere. And one day they did not have anything to eat. And Peter uncle came to this little boy and said, little boy, can you give me your lunch box? Little boy said, no. And Peter uncle said, this is not for me, this is for Jesus. And when the boy heard that it was for Jesus, the boy said, take it all, you take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 loaves and 2 fishes, the boy gave for Jesus. And Jesus, he took the bread, he blessed it, and he broke the bread and distributed it for more than 5,000 people. Jesus fed 5,000 people. What is the moral of the story? You know the moral of the story? The moral of the story is you need to give Jesus your everything. Correct. Yes, my love. Yes. And then whatever is in the hands of Jesus will multiply. That's all. Over.